need to get it. Oh, not another word. Get it, please. Love, come on. Look, you call this love? Just get out of my face.
Oh, you do worry about me, Michael, don't you? I explained to the boy when I rang. I was very careful in what I said.
He's a trainee. Was. The message didn't get through properly.
That's what we did. We always brought our people home. These days, young folk don't get the chance to see their loved ones once they've passed. Am I right?
I have. I've seen a body. A person after they died. Not like this. Freddie, I'm really sorry if I've upset you.
Hey. You haven't.
Was it quick?
Pay you for your time. It's not like she'll ever know.
But we will. Sadie was a lovely woman. She should go out like she lived. In style.
Yeah, it's a tricky one, isn't it? Gaffer. That's got quite a nice ring to it, isn't it? Old school, respectful. Or is it a bit stern, though? If you'd have booked a taxi, you could have done your shopping for the whole week, love. A fit young bloke like Daryl would have carried it from the car to the door. If you'd have tipped him well enough, he'd have put it away for you and all.
Just remember that.
Oh. No need to ask how you're settling in. I was my own boss once. Still miss it now.
Oh, the pressure, girl, from the minute you wake up till the minute your head hits the pillow. That place is like a high-maintenance mistress. Sorry, no offence.
None taken.
Still, that's the price of success, eh?
That's how you define success.
When I thought Sally bought into it, I thought she was crackers.
Crackers? Me? I'm the sanest person you know. Right, come on, Tim. Time to hit the streets and show the voters what we're made of. Do you know, we might be hobnobbing with the elite, but that doesn't mean so we can't get our hands dirty. And chop, come on, get changed out them good trousers.
You sure about this?